First of all, I'd like to say that I'm very deeply upset by the contents of the so-called report that has been maliciously circulated by an organization calling itself Environment Investigation Agency. I'm even more appalled that a Zambian newspaper can go all the way in defaming the president and his ministers without verification. I presume the News Diggers is supposed to be a professional publication whose core virtue must be to seek the truth, which is a value for all professional journalists. I do not want to believe that these journalists do not know their ethics. I believe they threw their ethics out of the window to please their sponsors, and this is very sad. We hear daily submissions from the media asking for press freedom. I'm personally an advocate of press freedom, but I do not support press freedom based on hating innocent Zambians.